The thyroid is abnormal and has hypoechogenic areas of various sizes. These do not fit to pathological nodules. The isthmus and the left lobe have a similar presentation. The largest hypoechogenic area in the lower part of the left lobe has a regular geometrical shape, but this lesion is probably not a pathological nodule.